We need to pull you off your tail for now. Are you ready to fight?
Say, fam.
It was a rhetorical question.
piece of junk. You can only oppress the people. Huh? You flying piece of crap.
Don't push it too far.
There doesn't seem to be any obvious peril, does there? Have a seat and I'll ping back the IP, sending us the distress signal.
Escaped again.
Watch out on APW. Target is gone.
Are we really safe? Yeah, we come to rely on so much technology. Well, like anything else.
Bloody flip phone? Who uses a fucking flip phone?
It's a cryptophone. It's secure. Every device on CTOS can be compromised. If we're overheard, we're dead. Both of us.
Who the shit and fuck is this?
Not important. What matters is that I have inside information on SIRS, and I believe the people who framed you are rogue officers. And loath as I am to say it, DedSec may be my only hope to stop them.
I'm not making no promises, but we can chat, yeah?
Good. I had coordinates to a meeting place on a device in that establishment.
What's all this about? Sabine, Bagley?
All right, that's a wrinkle. So this SIRS bloke says Zero Day are a bunch of Secret Service dickheads. I mean, I suppose it does make sense. The bombings were too sophisticated for randos, but SIRS could pull it off.
Officially, SIRS, or the Signals Intelligence Response Service, uses surveillance data drawn from CTOS to identify large-scale terrorist and criminal threats. Then they send Albion to shoot the threats in the face. For example...
And in the wake of escalating violence in London, the SIRS is extending the right to use lethal force to law enforcement and Albion security.
Unofficially, SIRS uses your data to read your mind and arrest you for having naughty thoughts.
So we have means and opportunity, which leaves motive. SARS are fascist pricks, but they're supposed to stop groups like Zero Day from doing terrorist shite. Why cause one? When you meet this guy, ask.
Fucking hell. Ain't no one here, but looks like someone was done in proper. What should we do?
SIRS may be onto him. If you get access to the area's surveillance infrastructure, I can rebuild the scene in AR.
I'll see what I can do. Alright. What are you doing here?
I ain't seen nothing, Gov.
What do you mean?
Wait. You don't look... Oh, bollocks. You're undercover, aren't you? Trying to see if I'll talk, eh? Ain't gonna happen.
Easy, mate.
I ain't seen nothing.
That's done it. Now return to the scene and I'll reconstruct what happened to our contact.
CTOS AR. Data.
That appears to be our contact. Yes, it certainly doesn't look like his best day, does it? Analyze the clues in the AR workspace to find out what happened to him. This is a non-lethal weapon, so odds are he's still alive, though he may not want to be. Taken our SIRS contact away, but they may still be nearby. I can reconstruct the vehicle's path from unsecured CCTV recordings. That should allow you to follow it.
They hacked it, and, you know, he lost everything.
They said it was safe.
The dealer transferred the funds using cryptocurrency.
They said it was crime-free.
Well, it's new jobs, isn't it? Gotta have new jobs.
They said it was patriotic. They lied. Cryptocurrency. If you can't see it, How can you really trust it?
The reconstruction's nearly finished, and so's our contact if you don't hurry. Our contact's assailants stopped here, but I can't see them nearby. Let's analyze the data to see if we can find out where they went.
CTOS AR, data reconstruction in progress.
Our contact's assailants are switching vehicles to elude pursuers, which is standard operating procedure for private military burks like Albion.
Fucking Albion? You sure it's not SIRS?
What can I tell you? They're mercenaries. If you keep looking, you might find out why they're interested in an SIRS whistleblower. I've completed a thorough analysis of the vehicle and concluded it is a van.
Thanks, Sherlock. But what else?
Well, I could also mention that the minute traces of sand in the tire tracks indicate that it's been on a construction site recently. But you know me, hate to sound like a smartass. I've been scanning nearby construction yards for Albion activity and, long story short, some dozy git has forgotten to turn off the security camera in the makeshift torture room.
Let's see it then.
I'm not who you think I am.
You're Malik, a SIRS officer and a leaky fucking twat.
It's not me. I swear to God. Please. Please.
Dickhead's got himself caught. What, is he thick or something? Bags, drop me a pin. I'll take care of it.
Something's wrong with that bot. Locking it down. Eyes peeled. There he is.
Nowhere!
Oh, easy, yeah? I'm with DedSec. You called us.
Of course. You shouldn't have come here. Now they'll know for sure I've betrayed them.
We just saved you, asshole.
No, you've just damned us both. Look, I'll upload the intelligence onto an anonymous FTP. It'll explain everything.
Or you could explain everything, yeah?
My name is Richard Malik. I'm an intelligence analyst. I believe Zero Day are rogue SIRS officers who framed you for the bombings to seize power. Now they're murdering or blackmailing anyone who threatens them, which now somehow includes me.
All right, let's see what our boy Bagley makes of this shit. I better not regret this.
That I can't promise.
Malik has made his way out, and now I suggest you do the same.
ASAP.
All right, one second.
Bagley, check out his intel and call a meeting, yeah? We'll sort this out together.
We can't see all the angles here. I don't like it. We should walk away.
That's stupid. He needs our help.
May I present the third option? Just use him. An SIRS whistleblower, even one you don't trust, could still help us find the arseholes that blew up half of London and framed DedSec for it. You don't have to invite him to your birthday, just use his information.
Good call. Sure.
Surprise, you twat. Between my work with 404 and tracking down Sky Larson's neural map nightmares, I thought I could do with a new workspace. I could do with your help as well. I just clocked a hit and run by a black...
For me?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe because all of London's black cabs are driverless, run by AI.
I'm here. Are you ready to begin?
Here's the gist. Malik's intelligence checks out. A rogue faction of SIRS officers framed DedSec for the bombings to consolidate power over the government. But now they've noticed that some people are standing up to the new order, and they're blaming you.
I believe these are the people you call Zero Day. I don't know their names, but it's safe to assume they have a ringleader. And in my experience overseas, removing the leader...
Right, take down Zero Day from the top down. But where you been all this time?
2 weeks ago, a shell company connected with Zero Day's operations imported 40 kilos of Semtex from an old Soviet bloc depot. But it never left London. Which means Zero Day is planning a bombing that will make those earlier bombings look like a bonfire. And I think I know why.
As we're all now painfully aware, false flag attacks are a common propaganda tool for despots. Kill a load of people and the rest fall into line behind whoever says they won't let it happen again. In this case, Zero Day.
Which means we both want to discover who's pulling Zero Day strings and stop them.
We need to get hold of the personnel dossiers of anyone connected with the earlier bombings and their cover-up. Then Malik and I can analyze their common connections and work out who's in charge of Zero Day.
And I'll be on the comm to observe.
So if Malik's right, Zero Day are some kind of shadowy cabal of spies who blew up half the city to secretly take control of the government. But now they're pissed off that someone's standing up to them, so they're going to do it again. That's awful.
I agree. You'd think they'd come up with something besides another bombing. Bit of a double beat, isn't it?
Sabine, be real with us. Did we do this? Did we make Zero Day angry because we fought back?
Cut that victim-blaming shit. I'd rather get blown up 1,000 times than lie down just so some wannabe tyrants can stamp on my face.
Better than what I had before. This is nice. This should help me blend in. Well, at least it doesn't scream test subject. Glad to be out of that. Better than what I had before.
I've been monitoring the drone network. Mary Kelly has finally sent out the invitations to her slave market sale.
Dadzak, scale.
Free country, yeah.
You're just that stupid.
You ever just sit and think about how weird sleeping is? I get some bad bouts of insomnia, and every time I just can't help but think about how fucking strange sleeping is. We just, as a species, close our eyes and accept that we're going to lose consciousness.
Thanks for letting me in. I'll take it from here.
Control, we've received the call over.
All citizens are required to present their optics to Albion personnel upon request.
Control, I've lost sight of the target. Over.
Control, add suspect to the most wanted list. Over.
Yes.
just drop a random box?
Well, that was simple, even for you. Give me a moment to decipher the security codes.
So, Bagley, what do you have?
Mary Kelly is holding her sale at Hackney Baths. Opened in 1904, it was, as the name implies, a public sanitation facility. In today's more enlightened modern times, it's a slave trading market.
She mentioned foreign investors, so this is big. It means associates, clients, employees, anyone remotely involved in her organization. We're taking Mary Kelly down from within.
Inspector Lau wants to take her case against Mary Kelly to a contact in the Attorney General's office, which means gathering as much data as we can to make sure it has the leverage needed for them to prosecute.
The microchips are a huge part of this equation that we know almost nothing about. We need something tangible about these things. See if you can find anything. Blueprints, receipts, samples.
So, the plan is simple. Crash the Kelly's soiree, find out as much as you can, and, minor detail, try not to get killed.
Can't be too careful at the baths, team. Mary can kill all her captives with the push of a button. If we try to free them now, they're good as they're yet. That gives us the advantage.
Bloody impulse control.
I'm frightened.
Just flying across the street.
Just calm down. You're driving me mental.
All units, force this suspect to stop.
The signal on this.
Let's go, G.
To engage.
Wanker! Fucking fuck!
You've got to stay fucking calm.
What is this shit? No!
There's our target. Over.
Pursuit, I say again, in pursuit.
Face me.
Focus. My mind to yours.
Just blunder in, hack the building's CTOS hub and see what to expect once you're inside.
Yeah, that's a good call.
Never see me coming if I'm one of them. Another escape. I just thought keeping score.
Get all the names, places, dates, whatever information you can in there. We need to build this case. And find a way to free those people.
I'll see what I can find.
Aye, no one's here yet. Good thing, too. The champagne's late. You know how these rich bastards like free plonk. Weaned off the teeth with it. Yeah, products primed and ready for sale. No worries. Nah, she ain't. Not for this lot, at least, which is fine with me. She's the boss and all, but, exactly. Always on eggshells when she's around, you know. Bound to be bloody, too.
Come on, look at the camera.
Straight.
Right, that's good. Stand up now. And slowly turn around.
I don't want to do this, please.
Get your fucking ass up. Fucking miserable. There's no way this bastard will sell. The buyers expect high quality stuff.
All right then, get him downstairs. We'll update the catalogue and put his stats online.
No, I'm sorry. I'll do what you say. Don't take me there, no! Shut the fuck up!
Shit.
What the fuck? Suppose we should check it out.
Chances are good the basement will be locked. Chances are equally good that one of these knobheads left their access code laying around somewhere. Thanks for the cellar key, knobhead.
Sick.
Focus.
We need to find that fucker.
Focus.
Find that fucker.
One more time. Oh, it's too much.
If you can hear this, be smart. Leave before I see you.
I always knew fancy, uptight people were fucked up. Buying heads in their organs like it's all normal.
Keep your head. If we try anything before disabling the microchips, Mary Kelly is liable to purge her inventory.
Advances in medical technology have made transplants an easy and accessible option for extending your life. Add decades with a new heart. Kidneys, lungs, cornea. The Golden Goose offers a full range of merchandise sourced pre-mortem from the healthiest stock, ensuring maximum viability.
Oh my fucking god! The Golden Goose is like a shop for psychos, selling body parts and all kinds of shit. Ah, fam, we've got to end this right now.
I suggest washing your hands after this. Well, here's something interesting.
Miss Kelly, why is our explosive shipment delayed? You've received a crypto.
Every penny, love. Must admit, I thought you were some troll's chatty shit in Mum's basement.
And what do you think now?
I think you're well-funded. And my organisation could be implicated in something quite ghastly. I think the price just doubled.
True to your reputation. But we can offer you something more valuable than money.
What's that, then?
Power. We can make you the Queen of London.
Queen, eh? A queen is sovereign, autonomous.
Unchecked. Release our shipment, and London will be yours to rule.
Wow. Oh, I know a good deal when I hear one. Fireworks are on their way. Careful you don't burn yourselves now.
This is the nail in her coffin. Mary Kelly supplied the explosives for the bombings. Add that to the slaves and the organ market. She is done.
That's an interesting turn of events. So Mary isn't Zero Day, but she's involved. I have to admit, Zero Day's plan to cover their tracks was clever, and it worked. Even I didn't suspect this, and I suspect a lot of things.
Let's not lose sight of what we're doing here. We need everything on the Golden Goose for Caitlin's case. Bagley, were you able to recover any data?
This is a simple market site. I've recovered inventory lists, but not much that will help Inspector Lau's case.
We need the website, sir. Caitlin can pull the information she needs from there, and then we shut it down before it goes live.
I'd love to, but the servers are rudely jumping all over the world. They're probably using a shuffle protocol and some kind of mixnet. I can work it out, obviously, but it will take me a few days.
What about that irritating host upstairs? He probably knows something about the servers.
good instincts. I've got coordinates for the Golden Goose servers, and as a bonus, the microchip control relay. Both are at Neogate.
Bagley, you're proper Nang.
How about you come out? It'll take a lot more than that to survive me. Better not waste my time. Stop!
We need that server data. Once we have it, I'll take it to the Attorney General's office. Mary Kelly is going down for all of this.
Now, we can't just leave those servers running. We gotta shut them down. And the microchip relay, too. That is how we save everyone.
Next stop, Neogate. It seems Mary hit the Golden Goose servers in the heart of a cybersecurity software company. I don't condone her actions, but I must applaud the method. Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Someone else.
No jobs, no peace, no...
Oi, move.
Hey, rich people, you're fucking fired!
Excuse me, do you want to just move?
Oh, shit!
What's his deal, Bagsy?
Looks like he's a marked man. Clan Kelly put a bounty on his head.
Why?
He's an underground bare-knuckle boxer, a rather good one, too. He managed to take down a mob-backed favourite in his last match. Now they're sending out an enforcer to make sure he never wins again.
Man, roadies like them don't like a fair fight, innit? Get me a line on this enforcer, Bags.
Already done.
Spread your fucking arms. Lucky. Now go.
Brilliant.
Who knows? It's gonna get a lot more uncomfortable.
Focus on my voice.
That's it. Clean up our streets.
I've had enough of your little games.
Units, possible suspects or suspects reported near your location.
Received. Watching for suspect.
Weapon has been dropped.
That is...
Fuck me! Find them!
Checking elsewhere.
Target. Suspect must have made off.
You're keeping me for my next pint. I don't like that. Get moving, you can't be it.
I want that hacker found, you hear me? Drone, area search.
Clear.
Please. Oh, look at them.
There's been a breach. Search for the intruder.
Area clear, moving on!
Could someone find out what the hell is going on? Go, full sweep of the area.
Thank you so much.
We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
I'm in your debt.
If you want to repay us, then join us. We need people like you.
Consider me in.
Thanks, you're a star.
I fucking owe you.
Hey, hold on just a
minute. Oh, shit!
Let me go!
Gotcha!
Let me go! Let me go!
Flap of skin.
I hope someone's recorded all this.
You can't have gone far.
Target remains undetected.
I need help.
Cheers, I.
The enforcer we're after is here, currently assaulting some other poor cunt that pissed off the Kellys. If you take them out, our boxer friend may live to fight another day.
Delivery! You're entering a world of hurt!
That's them there. There. Who says violence ever solves anything? Now scarper or they'll kill you for sure.
Saving the fucking day. It's like we're proper heroes.
Don't break out the tiny party hats just yet. We might have bought our boxers some time, but once Clan Kelly finds out what happened, they'll almost certainly want revenge. Suggest you warn him.
On my way.
Dodgy going on. Lock it down.
Want to hurry? I'm detecting some Clan Kelly movement in the area.
Have the duty to uphold them.
Just who do you think you are?
Yes, this is great.
Albion is a blight. We cannot sit idle. Are you joking?
You look like you could stand up and fight for these streets.
Yo, you with DedSec? Hype, I need your help.
Maybe, if we're not too busy. What's up?
Look, my girl's got this rare immune disorder. She needed a doctor, but the NHS is so weak right now, like no one was there for her. Found a different doctor, one working for Clan Kelly. Full on back alley shit. But what other choice did we have? So I paid.
Keep talking.
Well, the drugs worked. Turns out that shit's addictive. Made my friend into a junkie, and this doctor's upped the price on the drugs. My girl can't afford them anymore.
I'm sorry, Blood, but look, don't worry. We'll do whatever we gotta do to help your mate.
Again.
Isn't that bad? We have an evil city. Always keeps a curve of straw.
Hey, no time to explain. You're in serious danger.
What do you mean?
Clan Kelly's fucking pissed you won your last bout. Cost them enough dosh, they want you murked. We already jacked the first pagan they sent, but trust, there's plenty more on the way.
That's the danger. You do realize I'm a professional fighter, right?
Nah, fam, there's too many coming. You couldn't fight them all by yourself. Look, find somewhere to hide, all right? We'll keep them busy as long as we can.
All right, good plan. Thanks for this, mate, whoever you are.
Enemies incoming.
You can't hide.
Who do you think you are, hey?
Focus.
That does it. Get somewhere safe so we can contact our fighter.
You okay?
Little
wild, I guess. I mean, I knew boxing was a blood sport, but not like a blood sport. Fucking Clark Kelly.
Hey, our squad always needs new blood. You in?
Yeah, all right. Fuck it.
And you're in trouble. Lock that down so we can have a look. Bloody hell!
Standard quadrant search. I have this one.
Christ! Balls!
Let's find this wanker.
If you want to revoke our prospect's rendition order, you can do it from a terminal at this location.
Yeah, they'll never see me coming if I'm one of them.
What was that?
I'll make this quick.
You can revoke the order from there. Rendition order cleared. I'll inform our prospect. By the way, I have some exciting news about the woman you just helped.
What's her deal, Bagsy?
Albion's hot on her trail. GPS history shows a pattern of raids on locations she's recently visited.
Oi, oi, what have we got here? This seems like something that DedSec might be into.
Got it. I've tracked down an officer who was at the most recent raid. You can scrape their optic for intel.
Made it out.
Hello, it's Bagley. Are you indisposed presently?
I think I'm ready.
Splendid.
I'm here.
That brilliant Albion goon left their optic on passive listening mode. Must have skipped counter-surveillance day in fascist school. They might have recorded something about our prospect.
Great. I'll get the data.
So we can take a look at what you've got. Just as I thought. Take a listen to this.
You find the drugs cache?
It was right where you said. Aren't we lucky?
Told you not to worry. We've got that asset over a barrel. The goods will always be where they need to be.
That's a piss-poor attempt at coded language, isn't it? It seems I was wrong. The woman we're after isn't being hunted by Albion. She's planting evidence for them.
We need to talk to her. Bagley, could you arrange a meeting, please?
What's up? So, apparently you've been planting evidence for Albion. Hope you can explain yourself.
Hey, I'm not doing this because I enjoy it. They have serious dirt on me. If I don't help them, I'm screwed.
What if your friendly neighborhood DedSec could make that go away?
Ha, yeah, right. You'd infiltrate Albion's compound and wipe all their data? If anyone did that, I'd owe them my life. But I'm not getting my hopes up.
If we help her, she might join up. We should do it.
Albion stores sensitive data like this on air-gapped servers, so zeroing those hard drives will solve her problem and put an end to this whole evidence planting scheme.
Time to go to work. Send me the location, please.
You're activated. Don't get killed.
All right. Let's show them how it's done.
You could have fucking killed me!
Disobedience will be met with force.
Kiss your tech goodbye.
Jesus!
What the hell's wrong with that thing? Lock it down.
Have a nice life.
This way.
Let's fan out! Be quick about it!
Shoot! Fly! Shoot!
Crow, perform a search!
Again?
Well, I heard you talking about DedSec, the resistance, and the terrorist organisation, delete according to preference. Not preference, sorry, delete according to whether or not you work for the government, Sirs, Bloom, McKellies, or Albion. According to a Sirs official, DedSec is no longer a threat, which I guess is true in that it was never a threat in the first place. Reminds me of when my great aunt Gladys had her appendix out. Oh, Andy, that surgeon's a real threat, waggling that knife at me, trying to knock me out. Well, they're called a scalpel and an anaesthetic, Gladys. Anyway, if Sirs officials say DedSec is dead and buried, I guess we have to assume that DedSec has never been stronger. But I do worry, Alice. I mean, sometimes I think... Hope? Do you still have hope?
I don't think I'm allowed to have hope. We're living in the self-selected, algorithmically designated information equivalent of a propaganda state. And every resistance that
This is a secure Albion facility, so you can access the blackmail material they have on our friend by hacking the on-site servers.
Spread out!
anything in the vicinity. Gonna keep looking.
This area is clear. Keep moving.
Will result in arrest.
Access the blackmail material Albion has on our friend from this server. They've noticed you. Security's on their way. Complete. I'll get our friend on the line while you get to safety. Some juicy blackmail, crystal clear CCTV footage of a betting shop robbery, and there's our target holding the gun. Well, it's all wiped now. Albion will have to find someone else to plant their false evidence.
Nice one, Bagley. Let's tell her the good news. DedSec here. We wiped your record. Albion won't be bothering you anymore.
Look, I was in a bad way when all that went down. I'm not proud, but I did what I had to. Anyways, I owe you. Big time.
DedSec's always looking for more people. You interested?
Sounds like a blast. I'm in.
Okay, you're up. Can't wait to see what you can do.
Yeah, this is gonna be real. Let's do it.
Nice.
Now that's fresh.
and the duty to uphold them.
What a corker. Keep it up.
What's your problem?
Yeah, why?
Fantastic.
That's weird.
Your lies, big
oh, hell yes.
Brilliant.
Hendrix, you got listen, it. Or I speak for your salvation. Oh, your spirit can...
It's off.
Gel.
Getting the fuck out of here.
Right, I'll go.
Fantastic.
What's your problem, Lessa? Your lies will be exposed. Whoop, whoop.
Watching people bake cakes and dance badly again. Those were the days. Over it. Before we go, time for a quick bug off. I'm going to nominate this week Skye Larson here at The Bug. We are all in favour of strong, powerful women. And in many ways, Skye is the ultimate feminist icon, proving that women can do just as abominably awful things to this planet as men. I mean, overall, Alice, I think we're still ahead as men, but you lot are catching up. Fair play. Fair play to you. You are listening to The Bug.
Despite Albion's ongoing...
I'm here.
Neogate hasn't been around for long, but they're leading the antivirus market. I bet the Kellys have something to do with this growing success. Regardless, we're about to destroy all of it.
Listen, I want that as bad as you do. But let's gather all the evidence we can before blowing it up. This is what we've been chasing after this whole time.
I suggest hacking the camera network to see what's what.
Going on here. Get up!
These feeds are from a sub-basement under the server room. Anyone up for some light entertainment?
You see, it contains a chemical cocktail, botulinum, conotoxin, succinylcholine. Well, we're going with the specifics if you wouldn't even understand. Let's just say it took a lot of trial and error to get the mix right. Wouldn't want the killing too quickly or contaminating the organs.
Oh my god, this is where they implant the microchips. Test them. Bagley, capture all this footage. It's all going into my case file.
Here's another. I'm glad to see they're trying to keep things sterile. Don't want to risk infection. One more.
At issue are the strong convulsions triggered by the microchips, and concern over the possibility of damaging the valuable merchandise, the eyes being the most vulnerable. Initial findings indicate that the microcharge may be the problem. Although the damage to the lower stem is minimal, it is enough to trigger strong convulsions in approximately
34% of cases. Stop the feedbacks. That is way more than I ever wanted to see in my life.
There's a special place in hell for all the people involved in this operation.
You've got all the Golden Goose data along with this footage. Plus, you have her conspiring and the bombings. That must be enough to put Mary away.
I hope so. Now, how about blowing that shit up and disabling those microchips?
Wicked! Looks like I can't hack this door. It only opens from the inside.
You'll have to find another way in.
It's open!
Congratulations on your great victory.
Oh, yes! Time to ruin Mary Kelly's day. Let's blow this shit right up!
Chips are no longer functioning. I think Kenny's golden goose is cooked.
Good try, Bags. But no.
Just leave the area before the same thing happens to you, all right?
We have enough, DedSec. And
going to my contact at the Attorney General's office right now. No time to waste. Mary Kelly is finally going down. Thanks.
Don't let us down, Caitlin.
Yeah, all right. But this ain't over until we save everyone the Kellys chipped. We're the only one who can help them.
Any second now, Mary Kelly is going to realize that her personal slaves are no longer slaves and more like potential witnesses. We should apprehend her before she turns them into definite corpses.
We can't risk that happening. It might throw a spanner in Caitlin's plans. But we need to help those last few people she's threatening.
The Kelly stronghold is at the Sandstone residence. I've marked it on your map. Ring, ring, you're it. Come on.
Been waiting.
Oh, mate, this is massive. I never thought we'd get this kind of reach.
What do you mean? is fucking Stormzy. You know, Bossy Bob. Shut up. Bloody Glastonbury. The man sent us a message and he's asking for DedSec by name. We're in the big times now, mate. We got us a fucking high-profile contract right here.
Fuck yeah.
I'll send you the message. And for the love of fucking God, do not cock this up.
What's good, DedSec? Here's the word, yeah. Sir's been after me for ages. Blocking my channels, shutting down every stream I open, and closing my fucking bank accounts. I made my career calling out those in power, and now they want to stop me. I got this new track, it's crazy, and I'm going to lay it down right here, then we're sending it out worldwide, bigger than anything you've ever seen. But I need your help. Sirs know we're here. They killed our connection to the servers outside, and no servers means no show, and everyone needs to see what they're doing to us in London. Treating us like savages, like cannon fodder. Fuck that. Let's do this together.
Fuck. We've got movement back here.
Shit. All right, let's roll.
Well, at least it doesn't scream test subjects. Glad to be out of that.
You heard, Mr. Ormsey. DedSec has a role to play in this. Now backdoor Albion's servers and let's get this illegal show on the road.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
I don't think there's a chance to
do that. Got it.
What was that? I think I heard something.
Don't just stand there. Look around.
went kablooey. Whole operations up.
That's why she asked for all of them to be brought downstairs. She's going to liquidate, isn't she?
I don't know. Seems a waste to me, but I've been around long enough to know she knows best.
Aye. Long enough to know when it's best to keep your mouth shut.
Don't want to get caught here.
Turrets up!
Fuck yeah. Done. Oi, check this out.
Come on. Scum. Bring it on, then. Fuck. Peter!
Fucking hell.
Right. Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Fucking great.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Exterminate the vermin. Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
Are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you filthy bastards.
Oh.
DedSec, is it? At least your timing's good.
Cops are coming for your ass.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze. Back away from her. Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long.
You lot, I gave you purpose when this city spit you out. We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop!
You don't think she's going to let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us, she won't go free.
Go, I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary won't be walking away from this or anything else. I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the lives she destroyed, for Angel. You did the right thing.
I ain't bothered. Bitch had it coming. After everything we've seen, she should have died twice.
I don't know. That was some version of justice, but not mine. At least, I didn't think it was when we started all of this.
Well, the Queen may be dead, but there are plenty of Tancelli peons willing to take up the mantle.
You're right about that, Bagley. I will keep my ear to the ground. I hear about more Clan Kelly shenanigans, you'll be the first to know. You're good partners, DedSec. Let's keep it going.
Just you and me now.
Medical drugs to go around it. Not true. It's hospital hogwash, it's pharmaceutical flim-flam, it's medical mendacity, it's democratic humbug, it's nonsensical, narcotic, nincompoop. I think I've made the point. Do not believe the news telling you that we've run out of medicine, nor should you believe the empty shelves at the chemist's. They're also lying. Do not believe your doctor saying, sorry, we're fresh out of that, we're going to have to eat a carrot and pretend. And do not believe your own cobweb-ridden medicine cabinet at home. It might look empty, but it's not.
Search.
life-saving treatment down. I'm going to take this free one-way bus out of here now.
Did you hear? Clan Kelly stepping up operations in Camden.
Shit.
I hope that removing Mary Kelly would knock them off the map.
Rome didn't fall in a day, did it? Her money won't just go away overnight.
I hate to think that we work so hard and still nothing ever changes.
Nothing ever changes? We just freed thousands of people from literal slavery. Life can be shitty, but it can be pretty sweet too.
You may be right about that.